We are here this morning to celebrate the incredible, awesome life experience that is you. Please find a comfortable position, feet firmly on the floor. I am the light. I am the light. I am the light. You, beloved, are the light. You from getting here this morning. So go ahead. Breathe in through the nose. And exhale through the mouth. Indeed, filling your lungs with the pure presence of divine order. Allowing all that needs to be accomplished to be done. And so it is. A time for letting go of any trepidations or fears or anxiety by breathing in through the nose. Exhaling through the mouth. The sacred text for today is from the Daily Word, the book of 2 Corinthians, chapter 9, and verse 15. Thanks be to God for his indescribable gift. Is a garden, a beautiful garden, so perfect and beautiful in the eyes of God. There is a garden, beloved. Garden is you. For we know in our hearts and our minds that there is but one presence and one power in my life, God the good. Because of that, pray for all the people of the world who may be suffering in afflictions or mental health because of this pandemic. We hold them in perfect holy light. We see them whole and complete. May good preventative maintenance medications come to pass, as well as sound treatments. And I pray for people in isolation. This is not an easy time for many. Holy Spirit, reach up within them and give them a big hug right now. Pray for financial security for both the businesses and the people of the entire world. Indeed, a world that works for all, with abundance for all. Being gentle with ourselves, we breathe in through our nose, exhale through our mouths. Know that during this time of meditation, if anything creeps into your mind, you can release and let go simply through the breath, breathing in through the nose and exhaling through the mouth. Please relax and enjoy your meditation time, followed by moments of silence. And I invite you to discover what is yours to do in the silence. so amazing, so strong, resilient, adaptable, powerful human beings. From the Daily Word, today's topic, amazing. I will say the affirmation once, and I invite you to repeat it with me. I am filled with wonder and amazement. Together, I am filled with wonder and amazement. Thank you for your commitment to being present to life today, for finding your daily anchor. We close this wonderful prayer and meditation service with a sense of joy, peace, love, and understanding. May the world become a reconciling world, one that works for all people, that justice and mercy be balanced. I invite you to pray the blessing with me for yourself and for others. We love you. We bless you. We appreciate you. We behold the Christ you are. Be gentle with yourselves and with others. Consider being a lighthouse rather than the storm, for together we can repair the world. Be well, beloved, and namaste. I do have a brief announcement to share with you. Beginning Sunday, July 12th, 2020, the 8:30 prayer and meditation service will continue as Sunday, Monday, and Friday sessions at 8:30 a.m. The 7 p.m. Sunday service will be discontinued. After speaking with Reverend Evan, we both decided that it will not compete with Unity of Madison Church, and so we decided to go ahead and move it from Sunday evening to Sunday morning at 8:30 for prayer and meditation service. And then again on Monday and Fridays, same time, same channel. Be well, friends. We'll talk to you soon. I hope your holiday is filled with all kinds of blessings and wonderment.